Hi, my dear students. Today we are going to talk about adjective. 什么是 adjective? Adjective 就是形容词，就是我们拿那个东西那个字来形容一个 noun 一个名词，就是我们放在 noun 的前面，名词的前面，就是人、东西、地方、动物的前面，我们形容它的字，我们叫做形容词。Okay, so they ask you, what is adjective? You have to say, adjective is the word that describe nouns, are called describing words. Okay, or you can say that adjective are words that we use to describe nouns. That's it. Okay, so example, I give you, fat, tall, short, long.You remember or not, last time when you were in 5 years old, I taught you the song that Now he is fat, now I am fat, now he is tall, now I am tall. 这些东西你还记得吗? So, fat, thin, short, tall. This we call as noun, we call as adjective. 还有就是 like beautiful, prettyDark, and then color also, soft, red, yellow, black, white, all the colors we also call as adjective. 我们可以用它来当成 adjective. You remember or not? Sweet, bitter, cool, all these we call as adjective. Okay, you still remember last month.On 13, I think should be on 13th of June, I gave you a list of vocabularies. I asked you to read about this. Okay, I don't know whether you have read them or not, but you have to read and master them before you start doing your homework. Because adjective, I won't be able to teach you a lot. You need a lot of vocabularies in order to do adjective. 你需要会生字，你才能够做 adjective. 不然的话，你怎样去形容一个东西呀？对吗？ So, I hope that you have learned. For those who haven't learned, please learn it. Please learn it. Okay, learn the adjective. Learn all these, and then after you learn, you know the meaning, then only you go back to this book. Okay?Then only you go back to your book. You still remember your book, this book. Okay, this book, like this one. Okay, you go back to this book. And then we just try to answer the questions or not, you won't be able to answer. So today, my job is just to teach you, just to tell you, adjective is the word, 就是字 we use to describe the nouns, 就是我们那个字用来形容名词的字，我们叫做 adjective 形容词。So now let me go with you. I teach you how to read. You follow me if you don't know how to read. And then all the meanings I already printed for you on the paper. So I will give you one more time. Don't worry. For those who don't have, you can get it and print it out and read. That's it. After reading, and then you try to do your homework on page.49, okay, on page 49. So now let's go. Eagerly. Eagerly means like very, 很有兴趣，很有兴趣，很积极的。We call eagerly. Eagerly, okay. Difficult. Difficult means very hard, 很难. Difficult. When I read, you can follow me to read, okay. Tame.Tame or gentle, gentle, tame and gentle, tame 和 gentle 是一样的意思，就是不凶猛的，比较善良的。We say tame animals, 就是说好像猫啊 ，OK, 白兔啊，那些不会咬人的，我们叫做 tame animal. Gentle, gentle, 温柔，温驯 ，we call gentle.Blunt, blunt, blunt is the opposite meaning of sharp. Blunt 就是钝， sharp 就是很锋利， blunt 就是很钝，就是那个刀不利了，不锋利了啊，你要切 ，OK， 妈咪的刀你拿来切那个肉啊，切切切切，不能够切，因为它不利了，不锋利，不锋利，我们叫做 blunt knife， understand or not？ 锋利的刀叫做 sharp knife， 不锋利叫做 blunt knife。OK， bitter， bitter means 苦，苦。OK， 苦，甜叫做 sweet， 苦叫做 bitter， 酸叫做 sour， sour。 OK， then wall 野生，很凶的野生的动物， like we say tiger, lions, they are the examples of wall animals。 OK， wall，wall 就是野生，你不要读 wall 啊，很多学生读 wall 错的哈。wall， OK， and then pudding， pudding， pudding like your mommy buy for you， sometimes your mommy will buy something for you like 好像 jelly 这样的，但是它是 pudding 来的，它不是 jelly， 它好像 jelly 这样，但是又不是 jelly， 是 pudding， OK， this one， and then floating， floating 就是浮在水的上面。Flirting, flirting, OK. Describe, 形容 describe, 形容 rough, rough, rough 是很粗，那个表面很粗，滑叫做 smooth, 粗叫做 rough, OK. Saw, saw 是披肩， OK, like, for example, it's just like, 有一些人他们穿衣服的时候，还是他们去 dinner 的时候，还是马来人他的古董 ，OK， 锁 ，OK， 还是我们华人我们喜欢放一个外面在这边绑住这样子这边的，那个我们叫做锁 ，OK，sticky，sticky，sticky 是黏黏 ，sticky，sticky glue 黏黏 ，forest，forest 就是 jungle，forest 就是 jungle 就是森林。Competition. Competition means 比赛 is a tournament. Okay, tournament. In other words, we call as tournament. Okay, 比赛 competition. We can call as match or tournament. Match, tournament, competition. 我们叫做比赛 Okay? And then now, we go to this one. Poetry. Poetry means 诗歌 Competition. I remember.Competition means 比赛 Price P-R-I-C-E Price C-E 的是价钱 The price is reasonable OK If I say prize Prize Exactly C-E Price 价钱 Prize Prize Exactly So that is The present 礼物我们叫做 Prize还是奖品 we call as a prize OK wooden wooden 就是木制品好像椅子木的椅子我们叫做 wooden chair OK 木的桌子 wooden OK wooden furniture or wooden table or anything 木制品 ocean ocean 是海洋海洋 ocean sparkling Sparkle, sparkle means 闪闪发亮 like the star, sparkling, twinkle, twinkle, twinkle 是一闪一闪一闪 sparkling 就是它的光很亮出来 OK, we call as sparkling A like, like 是喜欢 A like means 一样一样的东西一样的 same 的意思 neat, 整齐不是清洁哈是整齐清洁叫做 cleanneat 是整齐 chili chili 不是 chili chili c-h-i-l-l-i-e-s l-c-h-i-l-l-i 是辣椒这个 chili chili 就是冷 chill、very chill means very cold ok polite 有礼貌有礼貌 well manners straight 直直 ok 直直走 or go along go straight 直直走 OK away 起身 ，wake up, awake, 刚刚起身 ，root, root 就是鲁莽，没有礼貌 ，polite 有礼貌 ，root 没有礼貌，反义词 ，OK, famous 出名，出名 ，OK, 很出名的，他很厉害的，很出名的 ，OK, famous, OK, main, main 就是主要的。最重要的东西，主要的 we call as main, OK? Recycling, 什么是 recycling? 每次你们讲，哎呀，拿去 recycling center 啦，这些东西不要了的东西拿去 recycling center, 就是再循环 recycling, 明白吗？就是说把那些东西不要的，还是要的，我们把它制成另外一个东西， OK? 我们拿去 recycle, OK?重新的做过 ，OK. Waste product, waste 是浪费 ，waste product means rubbish, 垃圾，比较好听罢了。Waste product 就是垃圾 ，rubbish. OK. So now snout, snout means 尖尖的鼻子，那鼻子尖尖很，那鼻子这样小，这样尖尖的。OK. We call as the snout. OK. For example, 你看到那些。我不会讲是海豚呢，还是什么？它的鼻子这样尖尖的，有一条这样长长出来的。We say snout. Okay, so now let's go one more time. You follow me to read. Eagerly. Difficult. Tame. Gentle. Blunt. Bitter. Warm.Pudding, flirting, describe, rough, shore, sticky, forest, competition, competition. Okay, now we go to here. Poultry, competition, prize, prize, wooden.Ocean, sparkling, alike, neat, cheerily, 不是吉利啊, cheerily, polite, straight, awake, rude, famous, main, main 就是重要的, 主要的, recycling, waste products, snout, recyclingWaste products, snouts. Okay, so today your job is going to learn to read and to know all the meaning before you start to do the exercises. It is a compulsory, it is a must to understand the meaning before you start to do your homework. 你一边看一边抄没有用的，到时候你也是等于零，也是不会，所以呢，你一定要会先，然后你才做这些东西给我。Okay, so they said that you can see from here, from this page. Okay, you can see the giraffe here. What is that? Match the adjective, 就是这些字形容词 to their opposites. 什么是 opposite? 反义词。好像我跟你讲 boy 变成 girl, clean 变成 dirty.这样子反义词 OK, we call as opposites. So after this one, now we go to the B, part B. What did they say about part B? Part B, they want you to circle the adjective and underline the noun by they describe. OK, 什么是 noun? 你找出 noun 先，你 underline noun, 人动物东西地方，你 underline 出来 ，now 的前面的那个字就是 adjective 了，你就 circle 起来 ，understand? Okay, and then later you can do this one. Anything you want to put, if you read this one, you can do. If you don't read, maybe you can do, but I'm not sure how well you can do. And then later we go to part D. Part D, they said fill in the blanks.With suitable objective in the bracket, so they let you to choose. So you must know the meaning. What is rough? Rough is true. So then only you will be able to fill in the blanks. 自由，你会 adjective 的意思，你才能够做。 Then after finish, we go to E. Fill in the blanks with the correct adjective from the box. You read and then you take this one and fill in. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Number is an adjective. Color also an adjective. Okay. Then after finish, we go to here. We go to here. F. What are you going to do? F. They said, circle the adjective that can be used to describe the nouns given in capital letters. You can circle more than one. Okay, 你看他给你的是 poem. Poem 是什么？刚才我讲，所以你要做这题，你一定要会什么是 poem. Poem 是诗歌。 Okay, 所以呢 poem 是诗歌，我们可以用什么来形容？ Short poem, fat poem, funny poem, brown poem. Okay, 你可以 circle 它的 adjective 可以用在这边的。 明白吗? Forest. Forest. 你可以用什么来形容? Okay. 什么是 fig? Fig 是很厚。还是说那个森林啊，是一个很大的森林，我们也是可以讲是 thick forest. Okay, 我先跟你讲先哈。 And then this one, they said, write nouns from the pictures under the correct headings. Then write adjective from the box to describe them. Okay? Adjective, 你要写 colorful. Now, 你去找什么东西 colorful 的,你放下去. 明白吗? Okay, 你看要写 red. Red 什么? 你看他穿的衣服裙子是 red. 所以你就写 dress 在这边, red dress, 自己放. Understand? Okay. Then, after you finish, so the last part is that we are going to do language across the curriculum. Fill in the blanks with the correct adjective from the box. So you must know 什么是 famous, 出名, 什么是 interesting, 有趣. So you must know all these 主要. You must know all this meaning, and then only you will be able to do all of this. Okay, so your job is going to do this. After you finish, let me check for you. Let me check before I end my lesson. Okay, after you finish, you don't have to forward me because Miss Tan wants to discuss with you. Okay, you don't have to forward me. Okay, I will go one by one with you later. Okay, thank you for participating in my lessons. You have a nice day.